So we're just gonna like have like she's gonna talk to you and you're just gonna make her laugh and we're gonna try to get that. Okay? She asked for you. Inside jokes, stuff like that. Embarrass her a little bit. You guys are embarrassed because this isn't working.
at the light. Put one foot on the back of the... Actually, up more. Yes. That's perfect. Right there. 3, 2...
Right here. You're fine. Okay,
say thank you for watching this video. So these pictures that you're actually seeing right now are basically because I didn't record these segments, so I'm putting them towards the end. So we actually decided to go on this awesome incline in Pittsburgh and basically ride the thing down. And while we were riding down, we just decided to get some pictures. And then at the bottom, we got some pictures outside, and then we got some pictures going back up. So going down, we went to the bottom part because it had really nice windows and we were able to see the city a lot better. There was no way to like block the view because there was a total of 3 levels for the incline that we could have sat in. And then going up, we actually sat at the very top one so we could see out of these awesome bars, really cool designs. And we were able to see the trolley cart tracks and cables and everything else, so we got shots like that. It was actually a really nice shoot. The clients were awesome. I was really pleased to work with people that are really nice, and the subject or the model, the senior in this case, she never got pictures professionally done before like that, so a little bit nervous at first. I mean, we would all be, you know, it's your last year of high school, you're young, and you haven't really got photos like that ever, so it's just a lot. Seeing a guy carrying a big heavy softbox around, getting blasted with flash every couple seconds, you know. Well, not every couple seconds, but really every few minutes. Could be a little intimidating. But she was pretty much calmed down after the first few shots. Her mom and dad calmed her down. And yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Hopefully you enjoyed what you see. Maybe you learned something. I'm not sure. Oh, and a couple side notes about the whole day. I ended up leaving my lens hood for my 24-105 G lens. Actually, on that church, right at the church, so I had to go back. Actually, my assistant, she went back later on and decided to get it. So that was good that it was still there. I searched online and it was like 30 something bucks for a replacement. So thank God that it wasn't stolen. I mean, I guess who would have thought? People don't steal at churches. Just funny. But anyway, honestly, it's because they probably didn't know what it was or even noticed it. Just a little lens hood. And what else happened? Something else happened too. Oh yeah, the audio is horrible because I had my microphone clipped. I had it turned on. I don't know if I just didn't hit the record button, but whenever I got home right now to check, I realized that there was no file for today, so the audio that you're hearing right now could have been the audio throughout the whole video. But hey, if you made it this far, I guess you didn't mind. Alright, may Jesus bless you, have a good day, and I'll see you in the next one.